And immediately there was in their synagogue a man with an unclean spirit, and he cried out,